that suggests that we should ban entire religions from our country. We can't afford a commander-in-chief who insults POWs. Or a test. No, wait. Hold up. Hey, hold up. Hold up. We're talking. Hold up. Hey, listen. Hey. Listen up. Hey, everybody. Hey. Listen up. Hey. I told you to be focused, and you're not focused right now. Listen to what I'm saying. Hold up. Everybody sit down and be quiet for a second. Now listen up. I'm serious. Listen up. You've got an older gentleman who is supporting his candidate. He's not doing nothing. You don't have to worry about him. You should. This is what I mean about folks not being focused. Hold up. We live in a country that respects free speech. So, second of all, it looks like maybe he might have served in our military, and we got to respect that. Third of all, he was elderly, and we got to respect our elders. And fourth of all, don't boo. Pay attention, because if we lose focus, we could have problems. This is part of what's happened here during this election season. We just get stirred up for all kinds of reasons that are unnecessary. Just relax. Now, I want to remind you what I was saying. We can't afford a commander-in-chief who insults POWs, who attacks a Gold Star mother, who actually talks down to our troops.